What's up, Trinidad? It's your boy OG here to give you a little gameplay of Little Nightmares. It's one of those low budget games where this comes straight to the PlayStation Store. I think this does have a physical copy for it, yes, because yeah, this has a physical copy for it. It released on the Switch and the PlayStation 4. I'm not too sure if it's on the Xbox, but it might be, because it looked like one of those multi-platform games. My boy Monkey Cat seemed to be real interested in it, so I said I'm gonna take a little chuck and show you guys what it looked like. So see if it's something that they're gonna be interested in and if all they want to play, so or they're going to run it with me here for the first time. So stay tuned. Then any true gamer will always go in your settings first. So you go and check out your controller layout, see where it is, sprint, grab, then jump, move, turn, look around, move, crouch side. Okay, cool, basic. I like to play my games on them bright, especially these type of horror games. Drop the audio a little bit. And let's go. It's supposed to be like a type of horror, so thinking that we're in for like a little fright, a little scare, you know. But I like the character. I like the world. It looks real neat. I like the small character with the yellow cape. Actually have a skin if you buy the game that you could put think is one, it's not it face, it's one of those other horror character faces on your character faces, look super cool. So let me just back, let me let you hear the intro, because I want to hear it too. Okay, so that's the lead character that I'll be playing with in the yellow raincoat. The controls start off with a vibration, moving left or right. I think this is the crouch, right? They're coming down. And basically, this is the beginning of Little Nightmare. Now, I love these type of games, people. Like, I just go crazy off of these type of games more than the blockbusters and the A-listers, because I love artwork in games. I love the rawness in a game. So, like, these things is, yeah, I really like this. So, right away, I'm able to pick up the cans, put on one. Let's see if I can put it on top. I'm gonna see if I could actually put it on top of each other and try to build like a fort. Nope, they're not allowing me to. But the fact that you could pick up the cans, I'm sure we have something to do with them. So, you're picking up the cans normally. She have a small jump. Okay, cool. So she have a lighter. That's mad cool. Alright, I ain't gonna play the game like how I just normally play games, because I will spend a whole 5 minutes in this corner just searching what these cans will do. So let me just walk through to give you guys a little peep of what's going on. It's a little dark, so I'm gonna put on the light. Pass some more cans. I love it, it's looking cool. I really, really like these type of games, boy. Wow. Common sense. Okay. I wonder if I could use this idea. Cool. So once again, the name of this game is Little Nightmare. And this is the demo from the PlayStation Store that we're playing right now. It is available at the PlayStation Store, so feel free to go to the store and download the demo, play it for yourself before you buy it. Or watch my gameplay and tell me what you think. I am actually liking it so far. I know I ain't do anything, but still, I just love the concept. Well, you know, you're born into real art, so these things just marvel me. I didn't do no backstory on the game, so I basically don't know what she mission is and what she actually trying to do. So right now I just like going through it with you guys so y'all can see what it's about. This looks like it could open. I think I seen something. You seen that there? Oh, you see nothing snap in the corner there, right? Shit, look frightening. What is that? Okay. I could lift it up. There we go with cans again. A lot of cans all over the place. Okay, so you can keep the lighter on, obviously, if you have to use your hands to do stuff. You can't move the broom either. Let's see if I could take this up. Alright, come on. Press it over here. Can you go in there with me? Yes, you can. So, we have this little door we pick up, and I'm sure we have to place it somewhere. How about right here? See the chair up there, guys? Yep. So, something has happened with that chair. I think we could fill the bucket with water. No, we can't. Alright guys, remember that I figuring this out first time. I am now playing this game for the first time, so don't be hating. I'm actually just running through the game for the first time. See what's up. Alright, so we need to get something up there somehow. Did I just do that shit? Oh my gosh. I break the shit. Oh Oh shit, I break this at you. Let me see something. I break the fucking statues. Ah, guys, I break this at you. Probably don't have nothing to do with it. Okay. Let me go back and see that. I'm seeing the water dripping and I'm thinking to myself, shouldn't one of these buckets be able to move and fill the water for something to happen? Nothing is happening. She can't push it, she can't pull it. Nothing is happening. Try under the bed. Alright guys, let's jump on hold. That's really the problem with me, I think too much into things. Oh my goodness. You serious? Are you serious? I like this shit though, she can move everything. That's so cool. Yeah, that's real cool. That's very cool. Okay, so obviously we take the chair, bring it to the door, jump up on the chair, jump and hold the door. It's looking so cool. I like this game. Lights, please. Just give me the light. Yo, yo. I thought that would happen. Okay guys, so what do you think so far? Hit the little comment. What do you remember? What is that? What do you remember to try and subscribe to my channel, please? And please like and say something. Don't just watch the channel and don't say nothing now, please. Like, you know? Just like or something, comment, say something, anything. You know? Just to give the channel a little life now. I would gladly, gladly, gladly appreciate it. Okay, our next light on. So. Okay, cool. Who's this little nigga? What's up, man? Why is the guy she's strangling him? When she pick him up? It didn't look like she helping him. But look like he following me now. No, I don't see that whole set of stuff to do outside, but this is how I display game. That is the problem. I always have to look all around the place. So it's looking like this little dude going and follow me now. So come on, man. Let's go. Super cool. Is he coming? No, I guess not. I'll get back to you. So like I say, guys, like, please, subscribe, tell a friend. Hit me up if you like the reviews, you know, where we try to get this thing pumping. If you jump and you don't grab the banisters, then well, nothing will happen. Oh my goodness. Oh, you see that? I don't think I want to play around with that, huh? I'm looking at it spooky. Looking at the spooky. I see the next one there. And one here. If I kill them, nope. The fire is not doing them anything. Get out of here, G. Alright, is that a next lantern? Okay, cool. So the lantern is obviously my saving point. Jump and pull down the lever. Door opens. I'm not going to stick around to see what that doing for us. Probably next time. Just not right now. Game looking real cool though, I ain't gonna lie. Puzzle solving is my thing, but just not tonight, sorry guys. Cool, alright. So they locked the door behind me, so we know we had to do something in here. So this game real cool, boy. Very, very cool. Connects to the dude. Shit. I guess that's supposed to happen. Oh my goodness. Ah, oh my goodness. 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 I think I have something to do with that bucket. But I need to get them away from it first. That's too much. Oh shit. Right. Well, oh, you see what has happened. If you get hold by the little black slugs. I think I'll do some with the bucket, probably wash off or something, or jump in the bucket. I honestly believe, and they drop me back in the same spot. Okay. So, let me see if we could pull the bucket. Ah, come on, G. Come on. It's a demo. Jeez, they're dead twice already. Really? The shit about it is this, I'm not going to edit this, so you'll actually see me dead them three times, and it's like, whatever. I'm not going to cut it off, nothing to make myself look like no superhero. It is what it is. Oh gosh, but come on now, man. Really? I think I should have followed the little dude, you know. As he ran. I think I should have followed the little dude. Oh my goodness, G, really? Oh gosh, boy. And they just had to get in striking distance from here. They just need to get in striking distance and they grabbing you. The thing about it is the door lock. Ah, jeez. Finally a big noob. Watch now, I get real rusty in video games, you know? I ain't gonna lie. I get so old, boy. Oh my goodness. I think I choose to pick up this gaming thing at a, like, you know, like doing this at a too late age. And this dude running like, all right, come on, let me do this. Come on, G. You got it, you got it, you got it, you got it, you got it. All right, upstairs now. Let me see what's up. All in all, I'm loving the game though. So, yeah, my type of thing. So, do guy make a real best choice here? Yeah, I feel I'll copy in this, so. It's our best choice, though, guy. And you see what they're doing now? Like, the candle out in, because you're not seeing too far in front of you anymore. Now, the thing is, it's a door right here, right? And normally, you are a gamer supposed to do is try to see what you could do with this door. You know? But what I just do is see somewhere to go and choose to go in the other direction, you know, because I've played games so long, I know it always has something on the horizon to tack back to. And that is what is getting me in real trouble. So the wheel opening up a shade finally, so I don't have to. Oh, I understand. Can I do it that fast? Click, run, girl, run. Oh boy, whoever it is on AD. Oh shit. Levers could move? Can I move them? And now the guy you're walking here that he could slip and fall down. But that shit ain't gonna happen to me. What can I do to stick this? Is there anything around here that I can use? I don't know if even I don't have a sprint. Ooh, thank you, game. Oh my fuck. Fuck. Really, Budgie? Well, the saving point is where you're lighting the light lanterns, so we're right there. Hey, even cooler. Look like me quick map right in front of the wheel. That's so cool. Alright, so they just told us how to sprint. The thing about it is that it's still kind of gay and you take it there, because look how fast I'm moving and she sprint. At least all you're seeing her playing fair, showing all you that, you know, are dying. So I'm actually dying. I ain't editing my shit to make it look like a, you know. I'm gonna just try something here first. No, you actually had to hold it and run. Good. All right, out that. Let's go. You can do it, G. Cool. Oh, look how lame G is now. Look how lame G is now. You see that? Wow, G is a new boy. Oh my goodness. I run it all the way around like if I never play video games before. You swear this is the first video game I play in my life. Oh my goodness, G. Really, man? Takes so long to figure that out. These little niggas, though. What happened to them? I was thinking that the game would have been finished already given that it's a demo, but we done here, so let me just do it. Let's just do it, man. We done here. all in all, the game looks sweet though, eh? Honestly, the game looks real sweet. I love the look of the game. I love the gameplay so far. It's my type of stuff, man. It's a nice getaway sometimes from all the Call of Duty and the shooters and them other stuff. And I can deal with this a little bit. Stick it down a little bit, you know? I'm loving it. Once again, good call by Dougla. I'm loving it. It does look as real as it seems. I'll close back the door. Thank you. Because I know they're hiding some behind there. Okay, can I make a toilet paper stack? Or can I pull the whole crate? Finally. That's one thing I do like about video games though. Like, certain games I should say, them Adobe Aita. It's like, I can't push this and I can't push the other. Why put them there in the first place? Really? I'll take out the current? Well, I know you tell me to look around, but I actually wanted to see what that was about first, so sorry. On our time, alright? Thank you. Look around, right? The current coming here, bam. Okay, so that I'm sure is going to electrocute you if you touch it. It looks like if it have current running right through it. So what we do again, take it off and run. Perfect. Run, now we know how to sprint. Imagine that she sprinted. So funny. Thinking like it have more than one. Should I keep running? No, everything in here will come on, I guess. So any current come back? Shit. That look mad cool though. That's it, man. Let's see if you have any purpose in life. Really? Cigarette in a children room. Really? Somebody not being a good parent. I have a feeling that shit will happen, you know. I know that would happen, didn't I just say that? Probably had to run straight. Probably a pelvis into the door then. Oops. Mad cool though. I like that. Stop. Shims, man.